Okay, let's take a look inside this thing. In here we've got two tread tensioners. We've got the custom IR receiver that is extra small. You can see that in the video right here. We've got a 3-cell LiPo battery. I talked about using cheap batteries in a video. I'll link to that right here. Driven by two L motors, and the tread connects the front and back wheels. Thanks for watching.